Hi guys, well I'll have to start off this video with an apology. You'll notice as soon as you start watching the video that the screen on the access port seems to be flickering. That's caused by a disagreement between the refresh rate on my camera and the refresh rate of the access port. By no means does the access port flicker like this when you are looking at it in real life. Just thought I'd better make that clear. Sorry for the inconvenience.